In the shed. The man is working hard on his next cigar box guitar. The piggies are asleep. Hello, babies. Hello, babies. They like to say hello. Let's see what's going on in the shed.
What are you doing, darling?
I'm putting some wood stain in my trusty airbrush. Dry a bit and go dark around the edges a bit more, but I think that's quite nice how it is, isn't it?
Yeah, it looks good. Looking good.
So it's all snowy outside and cold, but it's all cosy in my workshop, and I'm going. See, I've done a beautiful airbrush some stain onto it into like a sunburst finish. Apparently this stuff only takes 20 minutes to dry, which is ideal for someone as impatient as me. Although I'm not sure I can wait 20 minutes.
You'll have to.
I'm quite pleased with that so far. I think it's going to need a few coats.
Looks beautiful. Done a great job of that, darling.
I've never done a stain spray finish before. This is a first. I think I'm going to put several coats of this varnish on because I want to build a nice luster onto it. That's got it all, isn't it?
Looks like it.
A little bit more there. Alright, coat number one. Wow.